Right, click, give this to now in front of everyone so they can all enjoy the festive occasion.
All right, let me see. It says, the Graham Carr Cookbook. He was the Galloping Gourmet.
Yes. Nice.
Poofter, though, right?
Well, perhaps, but I mean, you know, it's the Galloping Gourmet. How funny is that?
You know, in Irish
history,
it's awesome. It's absolutely awesome. It would be displayed in, like, the 1600s. But, you know, I gotta ask you, though, I mean, really, what? How can you prove these are his hands? I can't believe it. Why couldn't they get his face to shut? I mean, really, and he is Graham Carr, okay, so.
Well, you must.